Oh, well, is this okay? Young man, can you hear it? It's good?
Yeah. out the TV. CB song. Very stinky. It's just the rim. All right, there's a German guy in the audience who commented on the Lederhosen. Okay, they want the microphone up. You're standing in front of the mains, you realize. All right, I'll try to project. There's this German guy, right? We told him we'd play some Oompa music. I hope that's okay with you. We're here in little Nigeria, wherever we are. There's something very Eurocentric, flying in the face of ethnic diversity. A little straight up polka music for you, the bar viewer. Thank you. Good time. Ladies and gentlemen, how about for Scott Byram, everybody? Lord, I feel so unnecessary. Now, who cut the cheese up here? Somebody done cut the cheese. In your way, Mr. Stinky Hat. It might just be the hat. That's okay. That's it. Yeah. Cap it, buddy. Go ahead now. Send this one out to Scott Byram, the one-man band. Kicks ass with just one man. That's right. Now we're going to do this one. Send it out to him, a little Slim Harpo number for you. And called Pimp Shade Me. Oh, into it. Speaking of such, some Texas music for you coming up, some hillbilly Texas music, yeah. Yellow wood. I'm sorry I could not travel there. Yet be one traveler long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. Ladies and gentlemen, you have a decision to make tonight. Your soul is eternal, therefore its destination is eternal. So whom are you going to follow, and which road shall you take? The long, winding road to hell, where Scott Byram's going? Or the straight and narrow, leading the Gorilla and the legendary Shack Shakers, y'all? I want to ask you one thing here. Ladies and gentlemen, you have a decision to make tonight, y'all. Today is the day of eternity, y'all. Fire and brimstone, lake of fire, or streets of gold, y'all. If that right hand goes a-wandering around, looking for stuff that ain't belonging to you, what are you gonna do, David Lee? Chop it off with your other good hand, cast it from you. Better you do that than go to hell. Let me tell you something. That evil right eye, y'all, get to wander around. Hey, look at my death, it's over there to you. Wander around. Hey, what you do, David Lee? You pick it out and cast it from you. And if that evil, wicked, wicked car, if the wagon, dipping stuff and talking stuff, one thing to do, y'all. You chop it on out of your goddamn head. Is that right, Emily? Is that right, Columbo? Cut it on out of your head for the good people of Minneapolis.
Thank you. Go ahead. Hey, we just got a brand new drummer. That's all we know. Thank you. Goodbye.